Okay.
Pity it, but I think I might have won.
I actually have auto service. Whoa, yes! Holy shit. That is big.
I'm gone.
I love his accent.
Just like hide and seek in real life, ExpressVPN also lets you hide your location online. Now, why would you want to do that, you might ask? Have you ever
why not?
And wanted to watch the best trilogy ever, and it's not there. Well, here's a hack for you. The show title appears in white here. That means it is on Netflix.
Lord of the Rings, really?
So just look up which countries Netflix has it.
Never watched it, never want to.
Change your location to there, and you can watch it.
Wait, which is,
James' car, which is James' car?
This fucking stink.
What do you mean? It's bins.
I'm actually stopped. I wanted to go up.
I mean, it's a spot that he's gonna find up.
Close.
Yes!
It's so cool. Look at this place.
This place is massive. We want to win this. However, if we don't win this, we just don't want to get caught first.
And it works for thousands of other shows too, like Top Gun on French Netflix or Dark Knight on German Netflix.
Basically, if you use Netflix and don't use ExpressVPN, it's like having an all-you-can-eat buffet, but only being allowed to eat at the salad bar, and you can't eat any of the good food elsewhere.
And it's not just for Netflix. ExpressVPN works on all streaming services. Disney Plus, BBC iPlayer, where I love watching Luther, which is
I love
top, by the way.
I don't BBC. I'm joking.
I have no idea where I'm going.
This place is so big.
I think it's this way.
Chris MD, I love Chris MD, I used to watch him all the time.
Okay, I am in.
But I don't really watch him anymore because he doesn't post.
This is where Simon might be coming out. Hopefully I'm not the first found.
Hello there. I've got a two-step plan. Step one,
oh, Harry.
Hide in the shower. Step two, Simon said if he finds someone while they're taking a shower, he'll let them off. So all I do, I wait for him to come in, turn the shower on. Can't lose.
Sidemen have been using ExpressVPN for 3 years now, and as you know, we only promote products that we actually love and use.
And the best part is, they've hooked us up with a special offer for you guys.
Where if you go down to the description down below and use ExpressVPN/Sidemen, you can get 3 months for free.
So go show them
what the fuck?
Access thousands of new shows whilst you're at it.
Bro, we have been phenomenal.
3 months free.
How can we want to go
that's
up.
Good.
How can we go up?
Alright, my friends, you might have noticed, I brought some supplies. So this week, right, I have been researching ancient Chinese war strategies, and I have found a surefire way for victory today. Apparently all you need when you're on the run from your enemy is the 3Ds of survival. D number one, distraction.
I'll stay here, and if he comes in, I take the hit.
Okay. Oh, there we go. Now you'll never know. Oh, I'm too sick, bro. What a spot. I literally have my driver here. Why didn't I just hide in my driver's car? Because it would be obvious.
As I put the last hide and seek video on a speaker, so they're gonna think people are here. Right, D number one complete. I am a fucking genius. There is no way this fails.
And without further ado, I'm done. It's time to seek.
Go get him, Simon. With your... How many goals was it? I don't know how many goals you got.
3, 2, 1... I'm coming.
That is so fucking big.
Oh, that was epic! That was so epic!
She's so cool, I love her, she's the best.
Haven't seen an organ that big since Mr. Beast in the changing rooms.
Oh, I have so much energy.
Wait,
right
what?
Now, but I know in about 4 minutes, I'm gonna be out of breath.
Oh, yes! The kitchen. Time for D number two. Now, weirdly for the Chinese, this one, it's just delicious scram I have bought. My George Foreman. And I'm going to make a delicious toast.
I might just go straight up to the top. I'm going to go up to the top. I'm going to have a little look down. If I can figure out how to get there. Is this even the way?
I'm going the wrong way.
That's downstairs.
I've got to say, I got some god internet.
Like the spot upstairs, because you can just see, you can just sort of oversee everything. And I think from a lifelong wish of wanting to be high up, it sort of calls me.
Down here is the loading bay, where I literally said before we started, I went, I'm not going down there. But I feel like there's definitely someone out here.
Nope.
I can tell. I know
it's someone. Not.
Surely, right? Someone went in the hive, obviously, it's just like, but behind a car.
Stay, like, you know, full of energy, you know, you get your carbs in, hydrated and whatnot. So what
are you doing?
That was unreal.
Can't see anyone in there. If there is people in there, I mean, it's locked. They're all locked. Okay.
Oh, I didn't want to come down here. It smells.
There's been... Oh.
He was so close he could smell me. Simon was legit there. But he was there. If I was white, he would have clocked me. Because I'm black, in a black car, therefore I was a shadow. Part of the scene.
Brother, this is where we say goodbye. We have to go our separate ways. We're getting the same content.
Okay, true.
It's been an absolute pleasure, as always.
May you...
He just doesn't respect that.
I'm watching a presenting video. I'm waiting to fall asleep.
And getting down
so I want to take the risk and go in a box.
See, this is the thing, right? There's motion detected lights, so my thought is no one will be here because the lights would go off. I've realized the mistake I made by sleeping today. This place might be the biggest hide and seek we've ever done.
I've tried to tactically pick a box that isn't visible from above. You look at the top, there's no corridor. The box on the side can be seen from the upstairs corridor.
If you're in here, and you're in this little corner, fair play, because I'm not moving. There's a door for Toby.
Classic.
Wait. Oh my god, I'm back. How am I back? This is a mistake. Okay, I know where I'm going. I'm gonna use my massive brain. I'm gonna find someone. See, someone could literally just be lying within the seats. And I have no idea.
Please don't get me out, brother. This is my spot.
Okay.
So this is it. There's a lot of shit in here, though. Oh my god, is that fucking nitrogen? Am I about to explode?
See, this is that free microwave goodness. Look at that, man.
Fucking...
I am eating good. Would you like a cheese toastie?
I thought you'd never ask.
I'm sorry, I have run out of prosciutto.
Oh, okay. The
poshest sentence I've said in a while.
Shit, no, it's very normal in my family. There's so many rooms. You know what? It's gonna pick a door. I'm going out.
I really think I have the best hiding spot, but I'm playing this game with Toby, and everybody knows. Toby always has the best hiding spots, but I really do think this is my best ever.
Now we look down. My natural position in life, looking down on others. Look how big this is, by the way. And I have to try and find people in here. There's so many doors.
Hello.
Maybe.
I've taken my mic off because I might need to jump in a shower at any given moment. Still no sign of Simon, but the wait continues. I think I'm doing quite well.
Maybe Simon's good at hide and seek and football.
It's so dark, I can't even see. Can I just punch them and just see? If someone's behind these, you're gonna get a wallop. I have to check every single one. Okay, you know what? I give up on this plan.
Well, then he sorted me out for the next 3 hours of the shoot. Now!
3 hours? That's long,
this
man.
One, it stands for disappear. I have brought my invisibility cloak, and when I put this on, Mini Minter will have no chance of finding me.
The fuck?
I reckon if I just plop myself down here, nice little sandwich spot. It's a great thing to start up a business.
Lads, I don't want to take the piss here, but I think I might have won.
Fucking hungry now.
Now I'm just sad. There's no one here. This is the entire floor. I can't go through it.
I'm going to make a cheese toastie after my stream.
Oh, it's you. Oh my god. But that's bad news that I didn't hear you coming in. That's bad news.
One, two, give me just another day.
I've seen this before. It's not over yet. We tell myself that it's not over yet. Hey, hey.
Is anybody here? This is like prime Toby lying on a sofa. There's no one in here. Is there lights? I feel like I'm in a horror film. Are you? What's that? I'm scared and I'm seeking. This doesn't make any sense.
It's gonna be so good. Oh my god, don't you love me?
Yeah, I love you, Susie. You're amazing.
I'm Susie. Hold my ass. Yeah, you like that I bend over for you?
Oh, that is such a KSI thing. Oh shit, he's really close.
I can hear the echo. I can hear the echo of the speaker.
It's a speaker, and it says, get sent.
He's liking it. He should be good at running because he plays a lot of football.
He also had my voice on it.
Yeah. Oh, that's actually smart, you know. Kinda.
Is on this level. He basically said, if you have to break eyesight for him to come down and get to you, then it doesn't count. Where? It's lucky Harry's not seeking today, guys, because famously Harry's are magical seekers. Tough crowd.
He's waffling a horrendous attempt at a joke. If no one can understand you.
Main character syndrome, innit? I kind of feel like I want to go all the way up to the top. Should we make a journey all the way up to the top?
Where yellow's triangle.
Fuck that.
Hello, if you're in here, this is out of bounds.
Oh shit.
I don't want to go in here, it's out of bounds.
Shit. I didn't realize this is out of bounds. I've got to move.
I just saw someone, I saw you. Oh fuck! Why are you poking around the corner?
I'm chasing someone
else. Damn it, man!
Run that way. I'm going to run this way.
He has to literally be.
Let's go.
This is my one chance to find.
Man, he has a good jawline.
You know what? This gave you away.
Well, then he's out.
Heard Willani. Oh my god, he's gonna be here any minute.
And now, please tell me I'm not the first.
You are the first.
Which means I want him to give me a stand-up routine on stage. You're out of bounds as well. Alright. We found one! Yes!
Yay!
His little legs can't have gotten him far.
True. This is the end. Like, this is
we were here like
this
late
is the Chris friendly door.
Little Hobbit.
Another one.
Not a little hobbit, a big man.
A large man.
A large hobbit.
Mad. Sick, wait, one minute. Come on, man. How long have you been going for?
I'm second.
Yeah. Pardon me.
It's a long night. Will any screeching at the top of his voice is enough to scare you at any time, but in the middle of a desolate concert hall, it's really something else. Oh, there he is. Something's over there.
I was in a fucking sixth spot, but for some reason, Will was just really eager.
Mate, I'm just happy to be here. Doesn't care. Does not care for me one bit. That's nice that he's over there, though, because he's a long way away from me. May I just climb over there?
Bro, it's a 50-foot drop.
Fucking just climb over, you'd be fine.
He's chilling, he is.
It's been an hour. I've seen no sign of life, apart from a cameraman. Losing my head. I just want a shower.
Did you hear Chris just chatting what?
No.
Oh, he was chatting absolute bollocks on the mic.
He had stolen the mic as well. I have noticed that the mic stand has been lowered drastically.
I'm that small. I'm in plain sight. And you have no idea.
Am I really going to have to look at every single one? I've checked on them.
I'm coming.
Oh, this is a long day.
Yep.
There's so many boxes here. All someone has to do is choose one. Get lucky.
Oh, this is
so I'd love to play hide and seek with him. That would be so fun.
What?
Simon!
Yeah?
Simon, I see little dangly legs.
Stay there.
Don't fucking move. have you done that deal for this weekend?
No, not yet, actually.
Who are you thinking of bringing in?
Well, I think Mitrovic might be injured.
Yeah? All right.
How's
all right. Shannon, how's Shannon doing at the minute? She making videos still?
Yeah, she's left me.
What? Where are you going?
You've upset me now.
Oh.
This one just go down. Let the bastard.
I really hope Chris doesn't get caught. I really don't want him to get caught.
Get the rope. How far do I get out?
These stairs do not make sense.
He's been found.
I don't think he is.
She just showed me a picture of him.
He's been seen, don't count.
Oh,
he's just gotta get a hands on the little pesky twerp.
Twerp. That's Chris Kelly, boy.
I mean, I could jump. It's always nice to have a plan B.
Well, that was always good.
This is a nightmare.
Terrible hiding place. I need to move around the thing.
Keep my eyes peeled, you know.
2-0 MD.
I don't believe my eyes. A camera man just looked at me. I don't know who. And I thought it was Simon, so I started showering.
I've got no spare clothes.
I thought you were Simon. I've been waiting to shower this entire time for something coming. You're not Simon.
You bastard. I'm soaking wet. I'm soaked. Yes, fine.
If he's not tall and lanky, then it's not Simon, is he?
Is Simon anywhere near here?
Oh my god.
In my head, I'm thinking that I'm thinking of something sick. In reality, I'm sad.
Simon!
Yeah?
Where are you?
Middle.
Are you blending into the...
You didn't keep Chris talking.
I tried my best. Did you lose him? Did you go up top?
Yeah.
He's very socially awkward. Oh my god. It's very difficult to hold a conversation with him. He's hidden in one of the little pipes in the organ, Simon.
I can't
even
see him.
He's
his
little body in there. Oh,
fuck. Oh, Chris is there.
Where?
Up on the floor. Round to the right.
I'll go to the Chris, you got this, boy.
Go down.
He's up one more, right? No, you need to go up again. He's over there. He moves like the wind.
You got this, Chris. You god.
He's in the middle. He is in the middle. Right the microphone stand.
You can start trying now, lads.
Oh, you.
Where are you?
Oh, where? Why are you there? Right.
Simon's coming from the...
He's so fast.
You go down. I'll stay here.
I hate small people. he has such little man syndrome. Look at the way he's walking, like he's a Billy Big Balls. He was shit in the charity match.
Well, you won. Calix has said I've won.
Hello, my friend.
Hey, wait. I thought you said I won. Oh, you dickhead, man. I was actually about to get gas.
Where are you?
I'm not going to tell you, bro, because you're ops.
Nah,
you're not, bro.
I don't know. I can't hear me whispering.
I don't need to whisper because I'm in a sick spot.
Shh.
Nah, you're trying to find my location, isn't it?
Someone's
right outside
my door.
Ah!
Fucking
Simon!
Who's
here? All right,
I'm out.
Simon!
Hello?
Backstage! Once they go backstage, they're fucked. I don't know how to get there. Mate, just walk through that little... No, underneath. Down.
I'm going backstage. This was actually the second place.
No!
Oh, no! No!
I found the Hobbit!
Oh.
I thought I was safe.
You played too many jokes on us!
I was safe in my
fire
down here.
You hung us off!
In Hobbiton.
I have found one, boys!
Yeah!
I told you, backstage, and he was trapped like a little rat.
Okay, I found this a big
one. Christopher MD
has been caught!
You rat, you had what was coming to you, you toad.
There's only two left.
There's only
Wait,
two
what?
Left?
Two? Oh.
yeah,
there's
two.
Only two left.
I came first.
Right.
Boy, downstairs. Let's get him.
To the basement.
Oh, hang on, Simon.
Yeah?
Simon, I've seen a cameraman.
You must. There must be someone.
Get it. Tackle him.
Wait. He was pointing down here. He was
the back rims.
In here.
Oh, wait. I saw someone go in here. I feel like it was Harry.
He's not in that one.
No.
He's not. Oh, come on.
Oh.
Into the next.
Oh,
wait.
Someone's
is this
weird.
Oh my God.
Can I?
Oh my God.
What?
Hello.
You said if I was having a shower, I couldn't get caught.
That is true. I have to leave him.
Although, oh, what?
He's not naked, though.
Well, I forgot a change of clothes. I have no clothes. I have this, and I've been here for an hour.
Okay, we should leave him, but we should take his phone.
No.
Let's take his phone. Take his phone. He's not in the shower. He's not in the shower.
Run. He can't catch you, though. It's so slippy now.
Get the little song, bitch.
He didn't have his penis out. That's not a shower.
It's funny how he takes more clothes off to do a shit. Like,
okay, I'm out of ideas now.
You were out of ideas about 10 minutes after it started.
Yeah. I was, yeah.
Are you doing the car park?
I went through it, yeah.
Should we go there now?
I want to check once.
Careful, Joe, what it might be about.
Oh. Lead the way, Sir William. Mind the step, Chris.
Hey, wait.
No, look how he improved his pace there. We've got to be near.
Wait.
Hang on.
Before you go, I was promised a stand-up routine from Will and Eve.
Did you hear me tell a joke?
No!
Did you not? Oh, absolutely.
Will, you've
got to
tell one joke.
All right.
You were found first.
Oh, wait, let me sit in the
audience. We'll go in the crowd.
Nah, I've got nothing. Actually, I'll go at the car park.
Oh, no, come on, we're ready.
It's gone. I'm off car park. I can't make a tit of myself on this.
Woo!
So, what about that airline food?
Boo! So you can follow that up.
So wait, have you lot just given
Shut
up?
Shut up, you rat!
So,
Simon, what's blue and not very heavy?
What?
Light blue. Let's go at the car park.
Oh, fuck me.
That's such a dad joke.
Not the first time you've led someone my size into a basement, is it?
Ooh, he's been writing these down all week.
I have not been here.
Simon, you stinky slow coach.
Well, that was Harry.
I'm under your nose. You big old...
Found you!
No, we found shit.
Level. No, we found
you.
You
already found
level.
You cheating
we
bastard.
We already found you, bro.
You fancy a pint?
I do fancy a pint.
We're gonna call him.
Looks like he's come straight from rehab. Thank you.
Yo, check this door out.
Yo.
Yo?
No, come check this door. Just go through it.
I need to hit the gym.
Wow, what the fuck? That
makes you think, doesn't it?
Why is he there?
Who's left? I can't remember because half of them are on holiday.
We need Toby, Josh, Calyx.
Oh, how's Calyx gone this long?
Because they just hides as a lion.
Yeah, he's tapped. Hey, Calfreezy.
My spidey senses.
What?
There's something about this. Bro, this place is so obvious to hide. What, have you found anyone here?
No.
Then somebody is here.
What if they're in their own cars?
K to the S to the I is there.
All the cars are locked, so I'm kind of like,
oh God, if anybody is in there, Lux, if you're in there, fair enough, because it honks. I just have a bro, look at the way these things are split. Like, it's like they've been moved.
Hey, the only unlocked car, by the way, is JJ's. Because his driver's there.
Check the boots. No, don't be fooled.
Check the
if
boots.
He's in, I...
Well,
sorry,
can
I open
JJ.
That door? Look, the door is locked.
By my driver.
Is he not in here?
He's coming here, isn't he?
Pop the trunk. Pop the trunk. Well, why is he not in here?
What the hell?
I'm baffled now.
He's baffled.
Any of these?
Oh my God. I can see his reflection. He's so close to
Aye.
Me. There's no...
Newman!
What?
Newman!
Is it JJ? Because that fucker said he was going to be in there, but I didn't believe he'd actually just be in there.
I can see a camera.
Oh, this is a sad state of affairs.
Oh, that's so poor, you know.
Look at
He's definitely
smile if you have herpes. Don't smile if you have herpes. Oh dear, so bad news for KSI fans. Okay, yeah, he's just, it's just a mannequin, it's not actually alive. Huh? Nah, you've been paid off. You've absolutely been paid off. God, there's a man in there. There's
a man in there. I'm
looking at him. It's not a real fucking
He's
KSI.
Fucking there! Go he's fucking right
it's
there!
It's not real!
That's him!
It's not real!
I'm gonna take
I can see his eyes!
He's dead!
No, I can see it! It's moving! It's not real!
You're fraud. He's been paid.
I'll rob his shoes.
We'll see if.
Go on, then. See if he's alive. Or is it just a test dummy?
Alright, I've got a sock. I've got a shoe. Okay, is he ticklish?
Pull his pants.
What? See, that's not
really. Pull his pants down, that's what I wanted to say.
He's trying so hard not to smile.
How is mannequin smiling?
Let me fart.
Should we hotbox it?
Yeah, on the count of three.
No!
Only three left now.
You're like fifth, fourth.
I think Josh is going to win.
I thought I was going to win. No! Why would you take me?
I mean, I already checked here, but...
That's what I thought.
But all the doors are locked.
Oh, no. The Japanese have been...
That's the worst thing I've had in my life. That is horrendous. I still think there's someone here. I still think it.
Surely people gravitate back towards the main arena, right?
The arena.
The arena.
You think everyone wants to make a joke and play the organ or like...
Yeah, I know.
Anyone out there still hiding, please send us a picture. Chris, you lowered this a lot, by the way. It was up here when I did it.
So a matchstick walking up a hill.
Yeah. That's not a good angle for KSI.
He's very tired when he gets to the top of it.
Okay.
And then he sees a hedgehog walk past, and he goes, "Oh, I wish I'd know there's a bus." Right, let's crack on.
Alright, well, lads, I have been sent a picture
from
two people.
But
what was the joke?
What's the picture say?
Kallux and Toby have both sent pictures. They've both sent pictures. And so has Josh now. But they've all sent... Josh looks like he's in a box. Toby and Kallux have
They're in the bits.
So we've sent our photos in. But Simon was going to say Josh looks like he's in a box. So I think I missed out.
Have you checked all the boxes?
No.
Each and every one.
Hold on, let's see what they do for this. Kallux says, you're literally above me.
Nah, but he'll be like down... Like,
can you feel this?
He said yes.
Okay, well, then he's...
Hold this.
Is he going to be like... I thought, like, that looks like where he was, but also I don't know how you get under there. Unless, can you go maybe down there? And...
Oh, shit.
I reckon Lux is here, man.
I bet he's in there.
Lux, I know you're in here somewhere, you bastard. Don't lift that up. Don't lift that up. Sexual harassment in the workplace, I'll have you done for that.
1 hour, 40 minutes. I'm just going to sit on the chair. Enjoy.
If this is a human, it can only be Toby, because it's so small. No, it's not a human. Mate, all the cameramen are on me, so I must be getting close to someone.
Yeah, you've got
to
be hot.
I must be getting close to someone.
Oh.
I heard you, Lux. I heard you, son of a gun. Just come out, man. I know you're bored.
Can we go in
here? No. Go through.
Be careful.
Be careful, man.
Why?
Do I have to boot this door in?
They love fucking with KSI and I love it.
No, that can't be right. Bro, I know. Lux, but you can't open it. Yeah, he's in here, but it's locked.
It's actually not locked,
bro. Bro, it's locked.
It's not.
There we go.
I can't wait for my cheese toasty now. Right. Fuck's sake.
No worries. Took you fucking long.
Good effort.
How many's left?
Two. Toby and Josh. Alright.
You know what? I didn't see teachers me. It reminds me every time. I've got very good friends who are willing to give themselves up for me. Occasionally I reciprocate it.
I'm bin dipping!
He's evolving.
Oh god.
My paralysis demon.
Bro, where the fuck is these people?
Nice. Good English.
Tobias and Joshua. Where art thou?
Super player.
Josh was in light. Did you see the picture that he sent?
I did see the picture he sent, yeah.
So sick.
But you know what Toby does, right? So he hides and then he puts shit on top of himself. Bulky weights only. He has been going to the gym. He has.
No, I'm gonna fucking do this. This is disgusting.
I'm actually dipping through the...
That's pretty nice.
Do you want me to play Holiday?
Yeah, try it.
How's that song go again?
I found you, by the way.
Huh?
I found you.
Oh shit, Connie found me.
Kiss.
Oh fuck. He's getting flashbacks of when that girl tried to kiss him. At the press conference.
Bogies.
Woo! I feel like I was louder than that.
Bogies!
Who can hear you at all?
I don't know what's going on right now.
They're too busy!
we're performing. Bro, we've been screaming bogies for the last 5
minutes. We're performing. We're KSI's performing.
Okay, can I watch? Show me.
You ready?
I'm gonna watch. Maybe I'm gonna watch. KSI's performing. Oh shit, we're missing KSI.
I don't want to live a lie. So how much does it feel like?
Ah, got it.
Oh, where's your team, bro?
How much does it get?
KSI's life. Oh my
It's over. Summer is over.
Can you see you?
No.
I'm done.
No. Can we get another song, please?
Yeah, another one.
One more song. One more song. One more song.
I'm gonna have the horn.
Let's see, you can resist. Frost, frost. Inside of my wrist. Another damn union. Lamborghini, as you can you see me, yeah my Lamborghini, Lamborghini, return to the crack, you can see me, Dini. Go. Toby wins. Sheesh.
Toby wins! Yeah!
Sidemanclothing.com. Yeah, that's a good video.